Sunshine State is now on the F1 calendar. Welcome back to the Magic City for the Miami Grand Prix. Sitting at the southeastern coast of Florida, the Miami International Autodrome has 19 corners and 3.36 miles of racing. It's a circuit designed to encourage close racing while meeting the highest safety standards. Either way, I'm sure it's one that will please the fans. Delighted, as always, to introduce Anthony Davidson, who'll be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Let's start by looking at Fernando Alonso.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? Besides that, of course, any kind of turn on incident could completely turn the race on its head. Let's keep our fingers crossed everyone can get through in one piece.
Thank you.
track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They've performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.